An object carries a charge of negative 1 Coulomb. How many excess electrons does it contain? You must commit to memory that one elementary charge, which is the charge of a single electron, is negative 1.60 times 10 to the negative 19 Coulombs. A simple conversion will then tell you that negative 1 Coulomb can be multiplied by the conversion factor of 1 electron per negative 1.60 times 10 to the negative 19 Coulombs, which results in 6.25 times 10 to the 18th electrons. Option A.